about my grandpa moving from Switzerland all the way to America in October 1952. His parents wanted him to leave Switzerland and move to America because they thought it would be the land of opportunity. But he really didn't want to go. He'd been in Switzerland for 8 years now, and he was really sad to leave Obried, Lake Brienz, in the Alps Mountains. It was the only home he had ever knew. And plus, his uncle said that the cows in America didn't have horns. And that made him really sad because he loved the cow's horns. His parents thought he was going to run away, so they locked him in his room all night. In the morning, they took a train to France. From there, he took a huge ocean liner called the Queen Elizabeth. He traveled the same route as the Titanic for 5 days, though he had a lot of better luck because he didn't sink. Even though that there was some stormy seas and he was seasick most of the time. When he finally got to America, he landed in New York, and from the rest of the way, he drove to Dakota, Illinois, where he started school right away. And all the children and teachers were very, very nice to him, even though he learned no English, absolutely not one word, they were really nice to him. The first few days, he wore lederhosen, traditional Swiss clothing, and a few kids laughed, even though they weren't trying to be mean, because he just dressed so different. America was so big. You could see for miles and miles and miles and miles without mountains blocking the view. He lived on a much bigger farm, which was like a dream come true for him. Even though the cows had no horns, he loved them and he loved America. And that's the end.